semifinals, they are ranked lower than, of course, the other teams that they beat on the way here. What can you tell us about Lyon?
No, I think they are a very strong side. I don't think it's going to be an easy game tomorrow. We know they've beaten Juventus Turin, they've beaten Manchester City, who I think both of their teams were the favorites. It looks like we are the favorites now, so we have to be careful not to let them beat us. But we know they are very strong on counter attacks. They're good defensively. So yeah, we have to be on our front foot from the first minute and try to play a good game.
Thank you. Next, please. Do we have another hand raise? Yes. It's Jean-François Gomez again. Okay. Why not? Sorry, once again.
Was that the word that you come out there, but it's sure. Your teammate, did he tell you something about Olympique Lyonnais? He played there, did he give you any advice?
It's not like I've asked him, but obviously he told us that they're a very good team. He's been at Lyon for a very long time. So yeah, I'm sure he can give the coach some good advice about the players that he knows. And in fact, that will hopefully be the only concern that we have about Lyon.
Thank you. Next one, please. No more questions?
Finish.
It looks like. Okay. Thank you so much. We're right back with our coach, Hansi Flick. Danke. Thanks, Serge. Danke.
Danke.